Okay guys, caught my first fish. It's a little pumpkin seed here. I'm fishing with Seth right there. And he's trying to catch another pumpkin seed too. And we just caught it on the fly in this little area right there. And we're gonna get the release on this guy right there.
I already caught a bass.
You know what, Seth? You know what? I don't care. There's an empty snail shell. With his pumpkin seed. There it is. He's gonna release it now. There you go, it's gone.
Camera?
He just caught one right there. Seth with his bluegill. My bass today, right here, I caught it on a micro jig that Seth gave me. Oh gosh, there's a little dink right here. Let's get it released.
Not as big as mine.
Okay.
Bro, look at all those ducks, they're all lined up.
I'm gonna see 3, 2, 1, go. Gone. Heck of filthy.
I didn't see mine too.
We doubled up though.
I didn't see mine.
That was good. We doubled up on the pumpkin seeds. I'm gonna set up.
Double up the day.
Yeah, first double up of the day. So fun. I'm gonna set up camera.
I got disappointed, but you know, we caught tons of these in and out today. You know, we're like Max Basking and Vaseth here, and we're just like, you know, these fish are just everywhere. You know, we're just like, I don't even know.
Everywhere, but we're catching everything. Max Basking.